In today's video, I'm going to show you how to mark all your emails as read in Yahoo. And I want to show you the manual way first inside of Yahoo. And I also want to show you a really easy to use automated way to save you a lot of time. And I recently uploaded a video as well on how to clean up your email inbox. So make sure you check that out after watching this video. Now, a quick way to mark all your emails as read is first select your inbox right here. And then right up here, select all the mail that you see over here, and then choose the three dots right over here, and you could choose mark as read. Now, the problem with this is it's obviously a manual process, so you have to keep doing this all the time. And every time you get new email and you get a bunch of them in your inbox, you have to do this to all incoming emails. So you may want to automate the process with filter rules. The problem with Yahoo is it doesn't actually provide a mark as read option here among the filter rule list. Now here's where clean email comes in really handy. It allows you to mark all existing and future emails from a particular sender as read, and it takes really no time. You don't need to spend hours or really any energy to setting up these rules. You just choose the sender whose email messages you want to mute, and you just click mute. Now to use clean email, I'm gonna go to app.clean.email and I'm gonna sign in here with my Yahoo account. Now here in clean email, I'll show you how to automatically mark emails as read for future messages from a specific sender. On the left side of your screen, if you click on senders right here, you could choose a sender. I'll choose this one. And then you could just click on mute right here under sender settings. And you could apply this to all existing messages too. So any previous message from this sender would also be marked as read right here. Press confirm. But what if you want to create a more specific email rule? I'll give you an example here. Let's say you want to mark as read all future messages from a chosen sender that are both unread and are older than 3 weeks. Let me show you how to do that here. Here inside of clean email, I could go to my inbox and I could select multiple different emails from multiple different senders here and create a custom rule by pressing create rule down here. And here, if I press edit, I have multiple different options. So these are all the messages in my inbox from these specific senders. But down here, I could choose, for example, messages that are unread. So I'm gonna choose unread messages only. I'm gonna choose older emails. By default, it says older than 6 months. But in this case, I'm gonna just do older than 3 weeks. And you have other options as well available to you based on what folder you choose to come to this page. And then you could choose an action. So in this case, I wanna mark all of them as read. So any unread messages older than 3 weeks, any other things that I select here will be created as this rule. And I could go ahead and name this rule up here and then press create. And I now have that custom rule for all future messages. You can try clean email for free. Just sign up using the link in the description. And if you like it and you want to subscribe, there's also another link with a 10% discount applied to any of the plans available. And it's really that easy to mark emails as read in Yahoo. And I hope you found this video useful. Make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss the next video. And I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.